walked in the water. Okay. Sure, it's light the candle, ring the bell, read the book, light the candle, see, ring the bell to get everyone's attention. Wait, I think so. Okay, that would make the most sense. Dong. Read the book. Ooh, hoo, hoo, it worked. I don't even know if it's worth it to eat these wraiths. I feel like I just don't want to waste any time. But this is a good place to maybe. Okay. I don't want to waste a bunch of time here, but I do want some levels. Okay, come on, wraiths. Follow me. We'll do a couple. I'll do like one. This is not something I want to spend a lot of time doing. Okay, never mind. I don't actually want to spend any time doing this. I'm just going to keep going. I don't care about levels. Put on my conflict. Bleh, bleh. Bleh, 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 bleh. Okay, do I still have my... Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Thank you.
as burdened is the wizard. The wizard cast a spell on me with a malignant aura. I love this part. Where's that? Seven, I wanted teleportation. Ooh, wanted a potion of gain ability. Okay. Alright. Let's zap a wand of light for fun. Just that one. Okay, so I'm gonna go through a bunch of bam. Okay, no doors there. Let's go to the next one. Oh my goodness, there's like seven priests all down there. Oh my. Again, use my secret door detection. It's not here. Looks like I'm out of teleportation. I'm gonna grab another one. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Wow, so many maces. These things, Vorpal Jabberwocks, or regular Jabberwocks, scare me. I don't know if they can head you in this. Sweet, there it is. Let me in. Hoppa! Alright. I can use my finger of death. I have never used this spell before. Name this the real amulet of Yendor. That was so cool, you can just death zap, that's amazing. You don't have to be in melee range, it's like a ray. Okay. Let's start getting out of here. Oh, let's grease our bag of holding. Okay, let's take this out for this final run. A little emergency bag. Uh-oh. Oh, that's fine. Okay. Thank you. Oh no, never mind, never mind. I thought I forgot some spells. Or scrolls, I mean. I did not. Die. Every time I try to do something funky with the Wizard of Yonder's corpse, something goes wrong. But the Wizard of Yonder is human, I'm like 80% certain, and I'm orcish. I'm like, right? What? Human or elf? Am I actually not an orc? Oh, I'm an orcish! I'm gonna eat him. I'll always leave all the cockatrices I can throughout Gehenom as I run back up, just in case the wizard spawns, and I can just, oh well, I didn't get it, that's fine. I don't need another wizard corpse, I've got like three.
There, baby.
What? Oh, I was not paying attention. Classic.
Classic.
I'm gonna murder that guy. But I won't. Do we have enough for clairvoyance? No, we don't have enough for clairvoyance. If this works, we're out of here. I don't remember what else I was getting. That's okay. Oh, well, that's a dumb scroll. Get rid of that. I could blank those, but I don't need to. I only have one potion of full healing for later. That's fine. Polymorph control? Yes. Be like a mind flayer or something. Actually, I don't think you can turn into genocided monsters. Oopsie. I wasn't wearing my amulet life saving for so long. That's so scary. If I died, I would have been dead. That's okay. Oh hey, let's see what's out. Welcome. I'm not sure how far back that this delay is, but or how back you chatted. I'm like just really, really focused. I've been doing this run since yesterday. I just had a good start, kept playing all day. I haven't ascended wizard before. Oh yeah, you can. Okay, that's funny. Restoring abilities. 3.6.6 till you can restore abilities with Unicorn Art. So nice. But I'll be playing 3.7 more eventually. It's back. Oops. Probably shouldn't have wasted that move. I probably should have moved above him, actually. That's okay. We'll see what happens. I hope I'm wearing... you know, I'm good. He's dead. I'll take that. Now I can understand this a little after playing a little bit of tiles in 3.7 and during the hackathon. Oh my goodness. Oh, what the? Wizard here? Oh no. I didn't expect that. It's good preparation, I guess. I used to be intimidated by Wizard because the start was so hard, and I played pretty much everything else before Wizard, but now I'm really enjoying Wizard. It makes everything that's annoying with other classes pretty easy, like identifying and like clairvoyance and death. Oh no. Alright. whatever, let's see. Oh. Cockatrice. I could actually use that. Give me that. Okay, wait. I've got gloves on. I named it earlier, but I pressed the wrong button. Oh, the real one. Hopefully. Dang, that could be really bad. Oh no. Before I pressed... which is, wait, no, not name. Name all. What did I even do? O? The type shift name O. But you can't do that. Doesn't do anything. Yeah, that's what I did before. We're good. I don't really need any of this right now. Maybe monster confusion. Jeez. I think I could do something with the curse scroll of gold detection, gold destroy armor. But I don't. At this point, it doesn't really matter. I'll just take the booze. I guess I could write gold detection, except I used all of my magic markers pretty much. Wait, how many? Is this all I have? How many magic? How many gold detection? Oh wait, I think I can cast gold detection. Yeah, I can. I think that's the same thing. So, wow, being a wizard is really, really nice for this part because you don't need scrolls, I don't think. Or wands. Except for teleport. I don't have that as a spell. That'd be nice, probably. I don't know if that is a spell. Ooh, extra grain of grease. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, okay, we're good. Okay. Let's see. Well. Let's keep going. Eat. I'm gonna just take out. Oh, nice. Alright, dude. Get away from me. I don't know if I'm gonna live, but I hope I do. And if I do, I hope I still have a cockatrice corpse in my... I do! Okay. Wow, if I die here, that would really suck. I suppose I could wait for the wizard to appear here, but then I would lose the opportunity to wield this cockatrix corpse, potentially. Ooh, I didn't die. Okay, well, that's good. It was the real amulet. And he's dead. That's really lucky. Oh, what is even... The next one I think is Plane of Air. Okay. Maybe I should take up my free action and put on a Ring of Conflict for the next section? Pretty sure it sucks. Air elementals suck. I've never used the horn, but I've heard that it's good to scare them away. I just avoided all magical instruments in the past. Oh, I'm still wielding the... No, let's not do that. Okay, we're levitating. Okay, so now... Oh, there's genies. Oh, and shocking spheres. Also, using the horn doesn't confuse anymore. I've never even used this strategy, but I figured I'd take advantage of it last time, or before the change in 3.7. I can't remember if you don't want to have your thing on, your levitation on during the water part. I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter. I think you don't want it on, though. Let's see if that works. Oh, no, you have to have it on to go on it. Oh, this is the plane of fire. Oh, never mind. Plane of water's next. Doing the booze and the... Gold detection again one last time. Doesn't really matter in the next one. Quaff that booze, read that gold detection, and look around. There it is. Oh no. No sparkle. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. No. Okay, we can want to keep levitating through this area for sure, but not through the next one, I think. Grease bag, blessed, okay, we're all good. All of those once without the sparkle made me think I just stepped into lava. I'm so scared. Balrog decided to follow me. I probably should have waited for him to move, but I'm pretty sure I'm fine. I've killed lots of Balrogs, but I'm just worried about him having a... I don't want him to have a whip, because he could disarm me. He wields a broadsword, that's fine. Maybe he's dual-wielding, though? Yeah, no, he just has one. Gotta be very careful in this part. I've made lots of mistakes in the plane of water. This is my unlucky one. Really like this. It's a shame they took it away. I see why, though. It's really overpowered using the being able to use the horn however you want. Or to hint during this time. Because you avoid a lot of damage. I mean, conflict's already over. And they changed conflict too, so that there's no vision. Or you need monster's vision or whatever. Monsters need to be able to see you. What is this? Square monster. That'll become handy. I forgot I have a little bit of a magic marker yet left. Cool. We are moving the wrong direction now. Take me to the portal. Please. Oh, there it is. Okay, this is where you have to be extra careful because you don't want to accidentally move into your... Dang it. Oh, hello, portal. See how much it moves? Okay, so now... I think I might tick off my Ring of Conflict for this next part. I usually have it on, but I just want to take it off for now. You just get one angel. Okay, that's nice, I guess. Okay, what do we got? Death. Then we have... Ah, it's so hard to find them. Oh, no, no! Don't run! Oh, my God. There's Pestilence. He's the worst one. It's a good thing I'm running towards him. Don't click anywhere, please. This is why people don't use click. Okay, I'm just going to use my eyeballs on my mouse. Okay, so there's Famine. I could go there first. Oh, this is the worst one, I think, actually. Okay, I'm chaotic, and I didn't grab my helm. I had a helmet I thought might have been the helm of opposite alignment, and that would have been really nice to take, but I didn't. Okay, maybe now I put it on. Sustainability, maybe? Free action. Let's go free action. Okay, so now things get intense. I have healing. I think. Oh, yeah. I have healing. Bam. Ho. That's really good. I've never had a heal. I mean, I had a heal spell with, like, monks and stuff. Monk and priest. But I didn't use it here. I just didn't think... I don't know. Maybe I did. That was a while ago. Okay. this is famine. Time to eat up. Zap a wall. I'm gonna death you, famine. Bleh. Bam. Okay. Wait. Okay, that's fine. Keep moving. Okay, bro. I'm gonna death you. Nah, I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna save that for emergency. Okay. Let's heal up. Heal up. Okay, wait. Actually, we probably should check this altar. Oh, first try. It is the chaotic altar. Alright. Shall we offer it? Is there anything I wanted to do before I offered it? I don't know. What do I have in my bag? Dropping these. Dropping. Where is it? What? Oh. What? Oh, I can't accommodate any more items. That's fine. Whatever. Let's offer it. Ba 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 ba. You offer the amulet of Yandor to Honor. An invisible choir sings, and you are bathed in radiance. The voice of Honor booms out, "Mortal, thou hast done well. In return for thy service, I grant thee the gift of immortality. You ascend to the status of demigoddess." That was Dataro, the Orcish wizard. Yay! Alright, let's see. Do you have possessions identified? Yes. What the heck? Videos Accounting School Intramural Lacrosse Team. That's my t-shirt. So funny. Okay. Oh yeah, I like this part. Okay. Your armor was nice, sweet. Did I lose some AC? I don't know what. Probably. I don't know what happened. Extremely lucky. Oh, I still have my amulet. I wasn't even really paying attention to that. I didn't die. How many creatures? 1,700. Wizard 6 times. Damn it, I got the easiest one. I got it my first try. This was the easy, one of my easiest runs, probably, or my smoothest runs ever. I identified quite a bit. Went a little nuts. Okay. Whoops. That's it. The end.